We made a record that fucking feels great. And that's what we did. It took us 18 months in the making, it took us 4 weeks in the recording, and it's here for you. Your listening pleasure, our playing pleasure. It's a goddamn joy to have it out for you. Working with him is like working with your best friend. He's got brains, he's got heart, and he knows and he loves music just like us. Working with him is always a joy for us, so that's why we do it.
He's very calm and collected, and he knows how to talk to you and when to talk to you. And he's just he's very, very easygoing and very comfortable guy to be around when you have to do something and be creative. Pretty much back to how we did the previous records, you know, drums first, guitars, bass, you know, just sort of straight up the regular way of doing things, you know. You know, I think we could have done the record some years back. But I think we needed the time. I mean, we needed to do some clear some things out first, and everything happens for a reason. And this was the year we were supposed to do this, you know.
Every attempt, every aspiring trial, every experience that we've made along the way has resulted in this record. We feel proud and grateful.